What is TINA Design Suite and TINACloud? Welcome to TINA and TINACloud, the powerful yet affordable circuit simulation and PCB design software packages available offline and online. TINA and TINACloud are used by more than 100,000 users in 200 countries and 26 languages. TINA can be downloaded and installed on your computer, while the online TINACloud is running in your browser without any installation and anywhere in the world where internet is available. TINA and TINACloud allows you to analyze and design analog, digital, mixed, and RF circuits, as well as switched mode power supplies, communication and optoelectronic circuits, and microcontroller applications in digital or mixed circuit environment. In addition to SPICE, TINA and TINACloud also include five major hardware description languages: VHDL, Verilog, Verilog A and AMS, System C, for modeling modern, complex integrated circuits in mixed circuit environment, such as SAR and Sigma Delta ADCs, DAC converters with SPI, digital power ICs with I2C and PM bus, digital filters, microcontrollers, PIC, AVR, ARM, XMC, Arduino, and more. Here are a few examples: Mixed SPICE and VHDL, Mixed SPICE and Verilog, Mixed SPICE and Verilog AMS, Mixed SPICE and System C. Another unique feature of TINA is the symbolic analysis capability. Symbolic analysis produces the closed form expression of the transfer function, equivalent resistance, impedance, or response of analog linear networks. In DC and AC analysis mode, TINA derives formulas in full symbolic or semi-symbolic form. In transient analysis, the response is determined as a function of time. Circuit variables can be referenced either as symbolic names or by value. Through symbolic analysis, poles and zeros of linear circuits can be calculated and plotted as well. For example, let's see the symbolic and numerical analysis results of an active bandpass filter. TINA supports more than 1,000 microcontrollers, including PIC, AVR, 8051, XMC, ARM and Arduino controllers. In TINA, MCUs can also be simulated in mixed-signal analog-digital circuits. The built-in debugger allows for testing of your hex, assembly, or C code step-by-step. Insert breakpoints, view the MCU registers and memory or C statements, and value of variables. TINA is far more than a simulation software. You can use it with local or remote measurement hardware that allows real-time measurements controlled by TINA's on-screen virtual instruments. TINA Design Suite is extended with the fully integrated PCB designer of TINA. Main features include the following: auto placement and auto routing, follow me trace placement, DRC forward and backward annotation, pin gate swapping, keep in-out areas, thermal relief, fan-out, plane layers, Gerber and G-code output, flexible PCB layout, enclosure, and more. For example, let's see the schematic diagram, PCB layout, and the 3D view of a flasher circuit placed on a flex PCB. You can also import 3D enclosures in industry standard formats and visualize your PCB design with enclosures in 3D. References. For more than a decade, Texas Instruments, one of the largest semiconductor companies in the world, has been using TINA for its analog IC application support. Over this period, the usage of TINA has been extended with a large number of TI components and application circuits, and it is used regularly by a huge number of industrial customers. This great number of industrial projects also helped DesignSoft to expand and improve TINA as one of the fastest and most powerful circuit simulators. Since 2014, Infineon Technologies, one of the world leaders in the power electronics industry, has been using TINACloud as the engine for its online prototyping tool, Infineon Designer. TINACloud and TINA include thousands of models of Infineon's LED drivers, high voltage, high power, RF, MCU, and other parts, along with a large number of industrial prototypes and application circuits that can be processed and developed further in both TINA and TINACloud. TINA and TINACloud are powerful design and analysis tools for the advancement of electronic circuits. New users will find the software robust and easy to learn, while experienced designers and educators will appreciate the rich component libraries, symbolic analysis capability, and integration of SPICE with HDL for the analysis of complex mixed-signal circuits. Whether you are a student, educator, or longtime circuit designer, TINA and TINACloud combine to deliver high-performance circuit analysis that is easy to use and accessible both offline and online. Much more than another SPICE program, this is software that can help you advance your ideas, your product definition, and your understanding of complex electronic circuit behavior.